So wood heating is perceived as an environmentally friendly practice and quite a natural practice, but however, it generates a lot of particulate matter, and this is very detrimental for the health of the household members, and it also has negative consequences on the environment in general. So it's both a health issue and an environmental issue. So this impact evaluation wanted to address the issue of lack of awareness of the households about the consequences of wood heating. There were two versions of the intervention. One version of the intervention consisted of simply providing general information on the consequences of wood heating on health and on the environment. So we provided weekly outlets. Another version of the intervention was the same outlets, so the same general information. But in addition, we sent to the households a weekly report of their specific individual profile of emissions. So it provided them with precise, personalized information on the link between their behavior and the PM emissions. So the findings are very interesting because we see that both interventions were able to change the awareness of the household at about the same level. So what's interesting is that with the general information, the household were able to adjust their beliefs on the bad consequences of wood burning, but not act on them. Whereas with the personalized information, they also changed their behavior. So that's very much more efficient to reduce what we call the awareness to action gap. So the fact that you know that it's bad to do that, but you don't decide to really stop doing it. And the personalized information was really efficient to act on this gap. Even if we know that in general it's not good for our health and for the environment, we tend to have biases that lead us thinking that it's okay for us. Whereas when we sense the personalized profile, then the household, they can't have this kind of biases because they are forced to realize that their behavior has some consequences. And so the lesson is that we really need to reduce those biases by sending personalized information to the households. One thing that people should take away from this study is the importance of our own biases and our capacity to ignore the information, our capacity to continue to act as usual if we are not put in front of the consequences, the concrete consequences of our actions.